Well, as far as I'm concerned, the internet is just another way of being rejected by a woman.